Anderson County schools are sharing some sad news this morning. According to a social media post, high school sophomore Katelyn Gibson passed away. They say Katelyn loved FFA and Blue Moon Stables. So in her honor today, students and staff can show support by wearing blue. Katelyn passed away after suddenly collapsing from cardiac arrest. 826.